way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was a striker's instinct there, because there wasn't a lot of room in that box.
Iniesta. Some potential in this move. That's a see-you situation, and on he goes.
What a header, and what a goal! A goal from Neymar. Well, the keeper's not far away, but it was a really good, powerful header, that one.
So, away we go at 1-1. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Barcelona always expect to win, but they know this won't be easy. Lionel Messi. Toni Kroos. Ronaldo. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
And now the shot!
That's a fantastic goal!
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Let's see the replay now. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
This might be it. He's kept it out. And well saved.
Good distance to the clearance then. Real Madrid, what can they do with this throw? Quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Neymar. And that will be 1 minute. So it's the fourth official's electronic board. Added time. Lionel Messi. Look at his cross in now. Trying to find Suarez. Good hands, bread and butter. That is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. James Rodriguez, what about his first half performance? How did you rate that, Alan Smith?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Nonsense defending from him. He's going to cross it.
Close! And a goal!
There's some potential in this move. That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
Neymar!
What a header, and what a goal!
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Modric. Very weak challenge. Carvajal. Well, they're a goal up. And now they've got a corner here. Pepe. He really has got to ensure that this hostile atmosphere doesn't affect his game. Iniesta. That is a free kick. And now Iniesta.
Goes for goal! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner, Barcelona.
Pique!
Good jump. And the header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
Sergio Ramos. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a headed chance now.
What a fine save.
Corner for Real Madrid.
The ball.
Carvajal.
Shot up. Carvajal.
And the goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. Lionel Messi
trying to find Suarez.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner now for Barcelona. Well, they've lost the ball. Iniesta. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot.
Luis Suarez!
Trying hard to level things up. Madrid in possession. Benzema. Good passing here. Nice bit of interplay between these two. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid.
He can hit it here.
Trying to reach Benzema. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Neymar. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. Opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back.
This could be a chance.
Real Madrid win a corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Throw in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Luis Suarez. Pedro. If he had a cap on, he could throw it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. And here comes the counter-attack. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores! Through the keeper and nicely set up for the tap-in.
Well, sometimes in these situations you see the player on the ball want to take the glory, but that wasn't the case here.
Different angle on it here. Victory today. Good result to go with a good afternoon's work, really, because it wasn't for league points or cup progress, but it was to get them right for those challenges ahead.
They did look ready. They looked like a team that knew what they were doing out there today.
Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Can't ignore Leo Messi. I think if he'd have been in better form today, we might have had a different result. But the fact is, he was below par, as was his team.